Hello and welcome to 10 hours of bot killing. What? Bot killing? Yeah, I was killing bots for 10 hours and I can tell you it was actually great money. Mainly why I was killing them was because a lot of low level players keep asking me what is the best money making method for their level. They're like level 90, so I'm like, I don't know man, just kill green dragons. And then they're like, I can because it's full of bots. You know, that's where you need to use your imagination. So if you can't kill green dragons, what you can do is kill bots. And actually, killing bots is more efficient than killing green dragons because chances are you're not gonna get a lot of green dragon kills because seriously, there are a lot of bots in there. So, what you need to do is just go and kill green dragon bots. What I would advise if you were to go there, I would advise seeking polypore staff because magic is obviously a very good method to kill them because a lot of them wear some kind of armor like a rune. And if you die, you lose nothing. You can protect staff, and that's it. However, I was using Storm of Armageddon spell, which made me kill them super fast, but also it costs a lot of money, like I think 3.5 mil. So the loot that you see right now, you can just mine this 3.5 mil. So if I was using polypore staff, max what I would have lost would be like, I don't know, one staff, maybe 1.5, which is not a lot. And I would have saved money, but of course, I would have made less kills. Maybe, well, not maybe, but less bones also, but slightly maybe more profit. But Storm of Armadale is definitely my favorite because it is so nice to just attack it and the hits are so high. Sometimes you just kill it in 3 hits, 4 hits, 5 hits. Well, usually in 5 hits because it does hit high and very accurate. So I think it's time to price check all the loot now and let's see how much we got. I got only 11 rune daggers because I thought they are not worth that much, so I just left some on the ground, but oh well. So I got 9.6 mil. It's actually not bad, like, I mean, come on, it's green dragon killing, well, bot killing, but oh well. And I got 9.6 mil, but just like I said, I was using Storm of Armadale, means we have to deduct 3.5 mil, which leaves us with only 6 mil profit. So, if you're really going this for profit and not to have fun, you can just use polypore staff, and I think you should make around 8 mil profit if you are 99 magic, and probably if you have a yak. So, 8 mil profit, not that bad. So, if you are low level, as you can see, you don't have to kill green dragons themselves, but you can just kill bots. So, just use some imagination and yeah, just easy money making, I guess, because a lot of people really struggle to get some money. Just spend some time in here, kill some bots. You do good thing to RuneScape, cleaning some bots, it's always good. And you will be making some money for yourself. Just don't forget to take glory because you need to teleport out of here. Just run a little bit south and easy teleport from level 30 wilderness. So yeah, I guess that's it. This was the video for today. I will be making one tomorrow. I got some good idea. So keep an eye on that and I will see you tomorrow.